says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need Ivy to take out the bat trash.
Hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash. Let him take out his own damn trash. I want Batman dead.
That's what I meant, Harley. That's what I meant.
We got 9 people this time, okay.
She has no idea what it feels like to be a man. What it's like to not be able to have a child or give life. She can say what she wants.
So this is one of the quickest ways to do this. Oh, that is so sick. We got 3 people left.
Free donuts for a year to the one who brings her in, and I ain't fooling. We need to put the suspect down.
Ah!
On the move.
Oh, that was crazy. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Come to free me again.
Come on, we got the pub corner.
Ciao, baby. Bye bye. My gun.
Drop
your weapon.
end of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Night.
I'm taking you in.
Some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and know, Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.
All right, that's it for this DLC. My next video is going to be the review for the whole Batman Arkham Knight game. I'll see you guys in the next one.